My name is Jackie Schrader, and I'm an instructor for the Clinical Medical Assistant Program for Blinn. And its goals are to prepare students to work in doctor's offices and clinical settings. Students learn the entire office setting, whether it's front office or back office. Front office would include checking the patients in, checking their insurance information, as well as any other documentation required for the appointment. And then back office would include taking vital signs, getting the patient back, height, weight, as well as administering any injections that are ordered. Patient education is also a big factor. Whenever the physician has completed the appointment, patient education as to medications or more detailed information about their diagnoses.
I've always been interested in the medical field my whole life. I started off as a CNA, and my ultimate goal is to become an RN, and this will be a great stepping stone.
I was the first person in my family to ever go to college or to think of something in the medical field. What interested me in this course is that I've always wanted to work in the medical field, no matter what it was. I just love to help people in any way I can.
My instructor has been wonderful. She takes the time to explain everything that needs to be explained. She's very helpful.
She's been great. She helps us a lot. She teaches us a lot. She's hands-on. She's always one-on-one. Anything we need help on, she's there. She's a great teacher.